Is Barack Hussein Obama a Christian?
Stem cell research.
Voted for having Illinois endorse embryonic stem cell research.
Cloning.
He voted against the cloning ban in 2000, but voted for it in 2001.
Abortion.
Obama had 100% rating from the Illinois Planned Parenthood Council for his support of abortion rights, family planning services, and health insurance coverage for female contraceptives.
Abortion.
1997, Obama twice voted for president on an Illinois partial birth abortion ban.
Abortion.
Twice, Obama voted against bills prohibiting tax funding of abortions.
Abortion.
In 2001, he voted present on a bill to notify parents when their minor children seek an abortion.
Abortion.
In February 2004, Obama's wife Michelle sent out a fundraising letter which actually stated her concern over the rise of conservatism in the country and that the so-called partial birth abortion was a legitimate medical practice that should be protected.
Abortion.
When he was asked if a child who might miraculously survive the sentence of death by abortion be protected from an abortion doctor after surviving, Senator Obama said no.
The Word of God.
These six things the Lord hates, yea, seven are an abomination unto him, a proud look, a lying tongue, and hands that shed innocent blood. Proverbs 6:17.
Porn shops and strip clubs.
Also, in 2001, he voted present on a bill to keep pornographic books and video stores and strip clubs from setting up within 1,000 feet of schools and churches.
Sex offenders.
In 1999, he was the only Illinois state senator to vote against a bill barring earlier release for criminal sex offenders.
Pornography.
Obama voted against filtering pornography on school and library computers, and he voted for sex education for kindergarten children through the fifth grade.
Homosexuality.
Senator Obama has written, "I am not willing to have the state deny American citizens a civil union that confers equivalent rights on such basic matters as hospital visitation or health insurance coverage simply because the people they love are of the same sex. Nor am I willing to accept a reading of the Bible that considers an obscure line in Romans to be more defining of Christianity than the Sermon on the Mount."
The Word of God.
Leviticus 18:22. Thou shalt not lie with mankind as with womankind.
It is an abomination.
Obama is truly turning out to be one of the greatest performers of all time. Obama's biggest act is that he calls himself a Christian.
From abomination.com.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.